G'day guys, welcome back to my vlog build series for my 6-wheel drive 80 series Land Cruiser that's got a lot of work done to it, including wide body and U-chop, and today we're going to be finishing the U-chop on it. So I'm going to finally get all the inner trims in. Alright, so I'm going to drill holes all the way down here, say like that far apart, or like 40mm apart-ish, all the way down, because I've got a couple here already, which is the factory spot weld holes that I drilled out, and all this is new steel, like I've made this myself. So the reason for that is so then I can put the inner trim in and then plug weld all the way down, and that's what will join these two skins together. So I'm going to be doing that trim across the top there, and then not quite the other side, because we haven't got that far yet. So I'm just going to do this whole side, and then I'll do the whole other side and just copy it, because it's far easier to copy something than sort of design it from the start. So right now I'm going to get drilling holes. Alrighty guys, so I've drilled all these holes here, and then this sits back more, but once this sits in, basically I get it tight as it can be like that, and then I fill that hole with weld, and then it sandwiches these two together all the way around. And I'm going to do the same thing here, so I'm going to drill holes in here and then drill some holes in this part, and as you can see up here I've already got holes, so I can plug weld around them too. There is holes in this. I don't really want holes in this, but when I extracted this from this, I drilled through completely in some spots, but that's fine. And then I'll do the same up here. So I'm just gonna get drilling more holes. I've already, that top panel there, I've already done the holes in that, so that's fine. Okay guys, so I've set my camera on my dashboard, and I think you're able to see everything like that. So we're gonna go with that. So I haven't even put the welder up yet, and I already know that this is gonna be, I'm gonna hate doing this because I'm sort of welding overhead. So all the sparks from the welding are just gonna fall on top of me. So that's gonna be great fun. I love being burnt by the welder. I like burns on my legs already from doing this on something else. I really need a cameraman. I'd love to someone just stand right there and hold the camera. But unfortunately, I can't really put like tripods or anything because the floor's not flat, but oh well. So I told you all that I was gonna do daily vlogs, but I feel like I don't do enough within, what, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, say 10, like 4 or 5-ish hours, 5 hours. I don't do enough to make a decent video out of that. And if I try and drag it on, it just makes a bad video. So I'm not gonna do that. If I was to post this video as a same day video like I was, the video would have stopped here. And I feel like I haven't really done enough to make a video, unfortunately. Like if I was doing this stuff completely full time, I start in the morning, finish at night, yeah, for sure. And I kind of wanted it in the future, but at the moment I'm doing lots of other stuff that has to pay the bills. But anyway, enough about that. I've welded a lot of this stuff, and welded a lot of this, and welded all this down here. So tomorrow, I think I'm just gonna carry on welding and then get it looking way better. Sort of grind it up and show you guys what it looks like, and then I'm gonna go on to the next stage. Alrighty, so all this is welded all the way down here. So I plug welded all this and then sanded it back smooth. So everything, I even welded this part here, because if you notice earlier, that wasn't welded. So basically this is when I dragged this whole bottom piece forward because of the wheel clearance. So I've dragged this all forward
quite a bit. I think from memory it's like 300 mil. So the door's a lot shorter at the bottom here than factory.
And I also did all the inner, so I've welded all the way down here. So this is all sealed all the way through here. Same with this bit here. So this was plug welded all the way around here. And then this.